Europe, if you are just turning on your radios, Great Britain is now at war with Germany.
They just...